Hi guys.
Alis ako, wala po nangyayari dito. Habang wala music, sinasamantala namin na wala music para at least hindi tayo makakarayin. Hi guys, what's up? It's Mang, Goryo. Nandito sa Dao Xiang Restaurant para sa Battle of the Brushes. Isang makeup competition na sponsor yung Dao Xiang. Kasama ko aking co-vloggers, Isa, si Donna, at si Bev. Imbitahan kami para mag-cover ng event nila. And yeah, it's a makeup competition. Masaya kasi, as you know guys, nag-makeup din naman ako. So, it'll be fun for sure.
Our first contestant is 36 years old. Half Filipino, and she's a secretary.
Start na sila guys ng 1 hour nila para mag-makeup sa kanilang mga model. And after that, pili yung mga judges ng 5 candidates or 5 contestants para makasok sa grand prize. Guys, umiikot na yung mga judges ngayon para mag-judge. Total judger sila.
Bakit ikaw nang judge ka?
Kahit hindi po ako official judge. Judge lang. Ganun naman po talaga yung buhay din. Mapag-bus ka. Yung iba po tulog na. Pag mulat nila, ibang tao na po sila. Ano nangyari doon?
Tulog
na nga, sir. Ang sakit so guys, it's chipot time. Kakain na ako. Actually, this is my first time eating here. Nakakaw ka ng instant mukbang dito sa Dao Xiang. Ayan! At per tahon nila, I'll try it. Laki po ng tahon. Kasi yung pagka-cover ng event kasi late na at dinner break pa lang. So by 9 o'clock, magsasart ulit yung grand finals. Tapos, eh may pasok pa yung bukas. Kaya hindi na namin nakatapos yung pagka-cover. Okay naman, na-announce na yung top 5 para sa grand finals for the next round. So that's it guys. Hindi na namin tinapos yung event na Battle of the Brushes hanggang sa semi-finals lang kami. Kasi gabi ni, may pasok pa si Domo. Si Dola talaga. Si Rize. O, may pasok pa kami. Ayun, nabusog naman kami. Thank you so much, Dao Xiang. Takalang. Hey guys, until next time, always remember, be awesome and always believe in yourself. This is Mang, Goryo, signing out. See you in my next vlog. Bye!